trends that we're seeing here at the ATA and in the exhibit hall are very much a variety of technology and services. Well, this was a very technology-driven industry up until fairly recently, and the big trend is the fact that it's moving toward a service-driven industry. Services that are being offered either from private organizations to providers, or from providers to other providers, are really kind of drawing the industry, and the technology is being used in those services. Well, when people come into the exhibit hall, I think they're frankly looking for the variety of technology that's available and the new things. And that's one of the things that the ATA is famous for, is really a broad variety of established technology and emerging technology. What they'll see here is really new and improved. A lot of the technology is well developed, well proven. 20 years ago, a lot of the technology was still experimental and you were the first user in some cases. Much of the technology you're going to see floor is very, very, very well established. Services being offered here are things like home monitoring services, call center services, specialist services, so a provider can actually use the specialty services, have access to a specialty physician. We're seeing now even retail services where patients can have direct access to a physician and see them online and be seen online, both live in video and stored forward. For next year, as technology is evolving, I mean, you can see a lot of evolving of what we're seeing. Everything toward ubiquitous devices, much toward mobility. You'll see more in that. You'll see probably more comprehensive software services being offered by device manufacturers to help you use their devices. I think that we're moving kind of a new picture of care. Healthcare is by nature a complex industry. Telemedicine affects many, many, many parts of it. And to date, it's kind of affected stovepipes. You know, this has affected the delivery of clinical care. This has affected the delivery of home care. But now, with the advent of ACOs and other integrations of care across systems, I think that it's something that the ATA needs to focus on, is kind of drawing a new picture. How do these things all work together? How does telemedicine, telehealth affect all of the spectrum of care? Many conferences are very much focused toward the clinical side. Some are focused toward academic, some are focused toward technology. One of the things that I think the ATA has done a nice job is balancing that. So people that from academia and from clinical and from technology sides can come to this exhibit hall and see such a wide variety of technology like nowhere else in the world. I mean, this is the conference for that. I do encourage, you know, all the attendees to really take a look at the exhibit hall. I mean, there is a lot going on here, and it's not just technology. It's how technology is being integrated. It's how technology works together. It's how technology supports the services, but it's also services. And it's very, really very interesting to see not only the breadth of services being offered, but also where the services are coming from. It's worth a visit.